Blue sclera is a bluish discoloration of the white sclera of the eyes. We can define four major steps in pathogenesis. Initially, some factors disrupt normal production of collagen. Without collagen, the thickness of sclera decreases. Because sclera becomes more transparent, now veins of choroid layer becomes more visible. And exactly this blue color of choroid layer gives sclera a bluish tint. The major cause of blue sclera in children is osteogenesis imperfecta. On this image, we can see a blue sclera of patient with osteogenesis imperfecta. But more commonly, we can see blue sclera in adults with iron deficiency anemia. On this image, we can see blue sclera in patient with iron deficiency anemia. And the reason why blue sclera develops in both osteogenesis imperfecta and iron deficiency anemia is that these two conditions disrupt normal production of collagen. So to explain this, here we have blood vessel. In the blood vessel, we have red blood cells. Red blood cells inside them have hemoglobin. Hemoglobin binds oxygen, and the function of hemoglobin is to carry oxygen through the blood vessels to the tissues. In this case, it's a sclera. In the sclera, we have fibroblast. For their metabolism, fibroblast require oxygen. And the function of fibroblast is to produce collagen. To produce collagen, fibroblasts need a lot of iron, because iron is a cofactor for collagen production. And deposition of collagen molecules forms a structure that we call sclera. Behind sclera, we have a choroid layer of uvea. Sclera is so thick that we do not see this bluish choroid layer behind it. And this makes sclera totally white. So in normal condition, we do not see uvea. Also recall that hemoglobin is composed of heme and globin, and heme is iron in complex with protoporphyrin. In iron deficiency, first of all, we have less iron for hemoglobin production. Decrease in hemoglobin level we call anemia, and with anemia we have less hemoglobin to carry oxygen. So the delivery of oxygen to the tissues begins to decrease. And it's critical because fibroblasts require oxygen for their function. Now, with decreasing oxygen delivery, fibroblasts begin to produce less collagen, and thereby the thickness of sclera begin to decrease. Also, fibroblasts require iron as a cofactor for collagen production. So, in iron deficiency, it's an additional factor that decreases collagen production. As a result, sclera becomes even thinner. Sclera that is very thin have bluish tint because now we can see uvea behind it. And it's this choroid layer of uvea that gives sclera this bluish color.